And live. Okay, another day, another Isaac stream. This time I have hopefully fixed all the audio issues. God damn it. Twitch dashboard. There we go. I have the chat live thanks to Chatty. I have re-encoded all the older videos as well, and they'll be re-uploaded later along with this one. But let's dive right in with a daily challenge for starters, then some greed, and then we'll see. Okay, interesting daily, starting with Seraphine. Seraphin in French. Not that it matters. I wonder how long I'll last this time. Well, good thing I didn't try that before finishing Rome. It did such a nice effect. So we have so far a treasure room and a chest, three keys, tons of bombs. And let's go for the boss. Okay, should be easy enough. Is it a mix and match actually? Kenny isn't bad. Ah, damn it. He's lurky. Exactly. Yes. I would prefer to keep my life though. 6 coins, let's just go down. No need to explore more. Okay, that intrigues me. Okay. I don't have many keys, and I don't need to regenerate for anything. Okay, so what's the next treasure? That's the glasses, that's good. I love that one. Double shot is so good. Okay, very good, soul hearts. So far, good run. Not the best, but good run. Fair chance of devil at the end of the second floor. Ah, this is going to get bad. Good damage. Fuck off. Die, 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 die. Can reach. Can you reach? Yes, please. Yes. Ah, that was very useful. Well, Now I want to visit the shop. The shop for sure. Sure. I love cycling. And let's cycle immediately. Never had that baby. If I can get 15 coins, I will definitely get that. Considering the chance of demon has gone. Okay, so where's the super secret gonna be? Likely there's gonna be a secret here. No? Oh shit. Oh no. Didn't want that. God damn it. Infested. And fuck off, addicted. I don't want you. Well, there was a regeneration effect here. Hopefully that's gonna be good. So don't think I will get any coins. Maybe the boss. It's not gonna be fair. It could be here. No, it's not. Well, I give up on the secret. I've wasted too many bombs in there. Shame I didn't get the devil run, and shame for the baby, but you know what, too bad. Maybe I'll get something this low. Does that regenerate at every single floor? That item may have. Might do that. It's not bad if it does that. So apparently I just need to kill Isaac for this run. Might actually be able to do that daily. It would be nice. Oh, fuck off. Still no coin. Only one key. Boss, several tiers up, it's not looking too bad. Might get the devil deal this run, this floor I mean. But I'd like to find... yeah, why not? I'd like to find the treasure room. That would be good. Well, there goes my chances of a devil run. Well, not entirely done, but done to shit, basically. I hate these enemies. I don't read them well at all. I don't know exactly how to dodge them well. I should learn it. Well, Adoverty is up. What do you know? And 99 bombs. Okay. More pills, maybe? No. Shit. If I could stop taking damage, it would be good. I would love that. Health regeneration, there's a heart here. Where could the treasure be? The secret be, I mean. Ah! We have Blanc Hoon. Could be anything. I think I'll use it after the boss run in case it's changed. I have no idea what it can or can't be. Might need a little bit more power. There's a fair chance I could get two more coins out of the shop, but since anyway I already got that damage, doesn't matter if I get this room or not. Plus when there's healing just by the side. Ah yeah, that's right, I have no key whatsoever. Oh shit. Oh, that was just another blank wound. Fine. Please die fast. Yes! Okay, is it an infinite? No, it's not infinite. Weird. Is that vision? No, it's not. Oh, fuck. That can be good when you're home. When you need health, but... Oh. Should have not moved. If you don't move too much in this room, you can actually avoid most of the damage, if not all the damage. No key. Since I have all the bombs, well, there is absolutely no passage to the treasure room from there, so I definitely need the key. That enemy clips a lot in that section, that enemy in that setup, I find. Tears up again. I'll have maxed tears up at this point. I'd like range up or damage up as well. Damage up actually would be very good. Four is not bad. 10 is pretty sweet. And key is awesome. If I could stop taking damage, that would be very good as well. There we go. If I could fly. Should probably use a little bit more of my bombs, considering how many I have. Okay, there's northern wall. That smells like secret. No, I already uncovered that secret. Ah, damn it. Just die, please. I'm pretty unhappy I took so much damage. I sucked this one. Should not have taken any damage. Why not have sun? Bomb, seriously. Well, there's lot of health around. Oh shit. Should have saved it. Well, at least that means it's not gonna be here, right? Oh, it can't be here. It's a stupid treasure room. I'm an idiot. Let's just get health, go for the boss and done. For the floor. No need to burn the sun for now. Actually, I think I... Yeah, I haven't found the boss yet. Decent amount of damage. Ah, finally adult. That's what happens in real life. You first hit puberty 3 times with pills and then you become an adult. Oh yeah, I have poison bombs, that's right. Something done. Yeah. Boss is there. The secret. Super circuit could be here. No, it's not. Where could it be? This room? Well, I got it on the first try in this room. Oh, god damn it! No health left. Let's just go. Oh, well, this is gonna be an easy one. Finally, Devil Dill. Oh. Lovers of the sun, but I'm gonna keep the sun. And I could have my first item. I don't know what that is. Empty vessel. I don't know what that is, but that seems good, and I have the damage boost I needed. Plenty of hearts, a trinket I don't want, and a pill that's worth nothing. Okay. So far so good. Just a little bit behind on times. Let's just try and come on, die already. Hopefully there is a way into that room. No, there's not. Oh, there's a hole. A little orange would not be too bad. That left wall smells like secret. Sure of it. No. These skills are pretty good to break. They have pretty nice rewards when you do find something. They can have pretty good tower cards, perks. Huh. That would have been useful in fighting. I'll screw the time. Oh, that's mom. Great. And more than one. It can't seem to be able to grab that stupid coin. Yeah, I can't grab it. What the hell? What the hell? I can't grab this coin. What? Hey, no matter what. Change. Very good card. Very useful. Wonder why I couldn't pick that coin. Change. If I find the treasure room in this shit, I'll definitely use it. Probably should have finished the room first. No, I have to fight them. Yeah, I'm gonna use change here. Never had that. Oh yes, little Hush. Never had him. Shit. Well, they're gone. No! Not gone. Weird. Oh no, apparently, oh yeah, I forgot they have probably already. Nice peel. Oh god damn it. I should have picked this because that would have given me another object, etc. And I've never had that chest, so that would have been good. Also, I still have changed, so I could have bought an item, changed it, etc. Ah, shit. It's cool. I'm gonna destroy all my my art. Okay. And found the secret. Gonna keep regen for now. Yeah, 17 coins, so back to the store. Quickly. Oh, it's a box of friends. Yeah. Suppose death is not bad. Rooms I haven't explored on the right. Poor gluttony. Oh. Well, what's that? I don't have many hearts, so. Oh well. Interesting items, at least. Don't think I have enough hearts for anything. Let's go for the boss and hope to limit the damage. Oh, wow. Nice. Nice damage there. Okay, so back to 3 hearts. But that item that is left is shit. Well, it's not entirely shit, but it's not great. The cat's tail basically turns all chests into a locked chest. Or raises the chance that there's a locked chest? I don't know. Don't remember. Oh god, it's that gimmick. Ah, fuck. Okay, so half done, that's a very good pill to find. I haven't been here. Oh! Doesn't want to let me in, apparently. Only lust. Tears up again. Whatsoever anywhere. There could be anything. And there we have more than enough keys. Oh, no, you don't jump, you. So, mini hush. The fact that you don't move whenever I attack is seriously a bit of a pain. Another world. What was the other one? The fool. I'll keep it a world for now. Oh, god damn it. Can't see what attacked me. It's probably something black. Yes, soul hearts. Okay, that's another. The world? No, that's the fool. Okay, I'm just gonna at this point go for the batteries that are left. There's one there. Where else? Nowhere else. Careful not to get hit. Maybe I should have kept Verp, or I don't know. Please. Please die. Ah, shit. Shit, spiders. Okay, they're gone. This floor has nothing that useful to me. So I could get infinite battery for all my money and thus all the soul hearts. Justice. But first, justice. Yeah, actually, let's go. Stupid room. Okay, that's another battery at least. Cool. Very cool. That's much, much battery I don't need to buy. Death. Oh, the devil. I think the devil is the same as the item I have. So I'm just gonna get death. Because I don't think it stacks. Let's get this item. And let's go get batteries. Which is the best use I can make of this room. And then I have more than enough keys. Wheel of Fortune is useless. Oh, actually, I could get another item if I do that. And look at what's here. So.
Wheel of Fortune.
No, 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 no. I don't think I will ever get 7. I suppose I could afford... to go... Well, this room is not open. Ah, cool! Get to get damage again! Again! That was worth it. Sometimes. Yeah, I got 2 rooms. I'm not gonna miss a soul heart. It's not too bad. Gonna go for mom. Too bad I can't get that baby. I wanted to try him. But nope, not gonna happen this time. Okay, well, I have this item, just use it. Oh, I should have kept one of the cards that would have let me out of this room. I'd have been able to go back to the shop or whatever. The objective seems to be Isaac, so I'm gonna go for it. That should work anyway. Good damage here. Die already. Wait, on this floor. Yeah, the horns are like that. Oh, great. This room. Ah, shit. I always get attacked like that. Always. No, no. Fuck. Reflexes. Shitty reflexes. Just die already, please. You've cost me so much already. What the f- I have a feeling the run is ending soon. Shame. It wasn't bad. It might not be ended. Ooh, good. There's bound to be HP. I didn't want the damage there. I didn't want damage. Okay, so there's a fair chance I can reach mom and not die horribly, stupidly. But Isaac is gonna be a different story. Give me an item, please. Okay, that's a cool reward. I'll give you that. Oh shit. Don't like these enemies. If you don't do enough damage, they can't really hurt bad. That's a cool room. That's a very cool room you have here. Let's see. At least I can use the knockback a little. Come on, come on, come on, come on, die, die, die. Okay. That brain has to go. It's closer. Okay, it's dead. Okay, something's still there. Yeah, I'll take that. Oh god. And with boss. Towards and kid. Oh, I have enough companions for now. This wouldn't give me any benefits anyway. I'm probably gonna die soon. But no. Close. Ah shit. What a shitty room that was. What? Mega grid. I don't want you. Just go away. You bastard, you stole my last black heart. Oh. Well, stole. Yeah. I might die on this floor. Only 3 hits. 3 hits is more than enough. I mean, you start with 3 hits at Zelda, and here's actually a reusable tier boost. Yes. That's bullshit, that's crap. No, 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 no! Ah, fuck. The High Priestess. That's Mom's football, yeah. Whatever. Okay, I can do that. Lockup is welcome. Okay, just die. Die, 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 die. Fuck. That was bad. And this is my death. Unless... Fucking hell, that was lucky. That was so lucky. Big room, maybe? Oh no. That is gonna be my death. Huh, it wasn't. Holy fucking shit, I'm lucky. Now this is going to be my death. There we go. Whew. Nice run. Bit shit, but nice run. Okay, so new run. Random grid. Who are we getting? The Rerun. No, not Isaac. I've already did Isaac. Don't need it. Come on. Give me somebody. Not the last. Samson. Yeah, that works. I guess. Double hold, not great. Not great start. What do we have? Soul Heart. Cool damage for nothing. And I'm gonna reset that one. Okay, so save that for later. So we have cool features around here. I took 1 heart of damage, this would give me 3 hearts. Let's just keep this for now. My luck might not get another active item anyway. This is going fast. So yeah, I haven't finished paid up 1,000 coins to greed. After that I will probably start doing greedier mode. I haven't tried it out yet. Nice. Love this type of enemies, they kill everything around them. So useful. So good. These are yeah. Let's see. They kill everything around them. I would like them to kill more spiders though. Doesn't matter, I'm gonna kill everything. I probably should use that. Probably. I have no idea if I should have, if I made a mistake using it or not. No bomb, so no rewards. Ah! Reset. Ah, should have equipped that before. Okay, so I have heart here. This can give soul hearts. I'm not gonna pick it up yet. And I can even open the door. That's awesome. That. Yeah, considering how things work, why not? Oh, I didn't pick up the doll. It's okay, I'm Samson. Samson wins. Not Samsung, like I actually said online over my muted stream. Girl. To be Samsung, I would need to actually equip something that explodes on me. I think the Kamikaze belt. Yeah, that would be properly Samsung. his batteries. That story will never let go be let go. Anyway. Come on. Die. So now that the bird's out, I have no interest in leaving this room. Plus this bird. Ah, I was gonna say I can take it, do it without damage, but I had to screw this up. Okay. Come on, bird. Ah, shit. Yeah, he's gonna continue shooting his laser so I can't ignore him. He needs to die. Come on, bird. You can do it. Okay, I'm not gonna risk the devil because it can give some stupid bosses. Oh, come on. Okay, that's not bad at all. Anyway, I have more than enough damage. That could give a free key. Safety cap. I don't know how that will interact in this mode. Oh, retrovision. Oh, great. And temperance. Well, I have bombs. And I will not get 15 coins unless. Oh, yes, I will get 15 coins. What do you know? Safety cap. I never like safety cap anyway. So let's just go. Keep my way for next floor. Temperance for the next floor because in green mode, turning your blood into coins can be valuable. Actually, if I can keep temperance until the last floor and I can kill greed, this might actually be valuable. Considering the devil doesn't want to give me a deal. There's a fair chance now that I'll have more health. Cool. Ooh, very cool. Very, very cool. So, bomb this. He didn't die. There we go. It would be a shame to spend one black heart for this room. I'm gonna use temperance. Oh! Seriously? Well, let's see what you give me. I'll take that, thank you. That can give a light up item if I get hit, so. And I have health up. Neat. Justice. Yay. But you know what? I don't think I will use that much more. Oh, passage. it's not the correct passage. I mean, I could skip this law, but what would be the point? Yes, I want the lunch. Four hearts is more than enough. And I have 11.
Full health.
And full health! Ooh, nice. Very nice. Do you actually ever... Oh. And permanent damage up. Cool, I guess. I wonder if I'll get enough damage to actually turn that trinket into a health item. Ah, yes, of course I had to do that and forget I had black hearts. Poison. Useful. It has its uses. That's a range up in recharge, but I don't have an item that warrants any charge. The double card is shit. Life up is meh. Speed up is always good. I have a feeling I'm not gonna get damaged enough to actually open the lunch on this floor. At this point it'll become, do I keep the lunch or do I take another item? Nothing against extra production. I never have got the key on this run. Well, I could have the key, but what's the point of getting the key? So, yeah, that gives full hearts, I believe. No, it doesn't. I think I'll just keep what I have. Go for the next law. And yeah, pretty much. What do we have here? Time is ahead. My strength is under 5 from base. Oh, and we have regeneration, so I can waste time to actually get health. Don't have enough coins to get that. Nice. So in theory, I could. Ooh, very, very nice. Now I have flight and another heart, which I could sacrifice immediately. But I'm not. Actually, no. Yes. Because I have flight, but I only have one half on of a black heart remaining. Come on, die only. Standing over a bit. No damage. Okay, so this is damage up. Okay, and then we have shit. Never had that fly. Don't think I will be able to try it out. Oh dear. Oh, him. Once you learn this pattern, it's fine, but please, boss, I just meh. In fact, I have a bird. That helps. Yeah, that bird was me. Okay, an angel. I had to do that. I keep misreading them. Because you have to see the movement before they start. They're bullshit. Okay, so trade one heart for each heart, or trade one heart for damage up. I'm gonna say no to the deals.
Are you a wizard?
Fuck that pill. Fuck, are you a wizard? Seriously. Fuck that one. You know what? I have a nice amount of health and I might get one more. And okay. Let's just go for the next floor. Nice amount of damage, nice heart. Could always boost the damage more. Not a great item, but money is nice and can come in handy. Three keys. No cardo. Shame. A full health. That's even better than the previous card. And batteries, which I don't need. Plenty of money. Is that a black candle? Yes, it is. And that's a shot up. I think. Yeah, again. Yes. This item can work wonders. I decided to buy it. Never have enough cubes of meat. PhD, not that useful. Chaos, awesome. Love chaos. We'll definitely get it when I have cash, which I failed to notice I had not. Let's not waste this pill first. I did not even open this door yet. That's even better. Ooh, we are getting very good stats up there. Very good stats up, indeed. Do I want to sacrifice? Why not? There we go. Even better stats. I think I almost have Super Meat Boy actually. I got one more heart and that's it. Okay, just use. Please don't do stupid things. Use your item. Yeah, I tend to forget to use items. I have bombs as well I can use. Oh. There we go. Ah, that's already finished. Yeah, sure. I'll get the matches after that, I think. Oh, cool damage. Well, at least if he damaged me, I have a chance to release that that lunch. Or maybe there's conditions to actually unlocking it. I'm past half health. Oh god. I hit that boss with patience. This is going to cost a lot of health. Okay, one done. Bird doesn't have much health. Come on, bird, you can do something useful, please. Where is he? Oh, he's almost dead. Yes! Okay. Watch this cool thing. And this gives black hearts. Constant black hearts. With the energy of the floors after this one, this is probably a very bad idea. But there's plenty of batteries, if I remember. So I can have an edge charge. Yeah. Ooh, yeah. This is much better. Next, I don't need to have that many hearts, so I'm gonna use that to generate one more. Okay. Yeah, and next. Because I have so many bombs. I think good to go. Whew. Okay, so two floors and then greed. Should give me some chance of getting energy. Oh no. Oh shit, items. Yeah, that was too good. And notice how there are no holes in this floor, no pits. I could skip this floor entirely. Next floor doesn't have a need for keys. Brain is bullshit, I don't want to risk getting it. That's one free heart right there. I'll give you my keys, I don't need them. You're gonna give me that. Okay. Good shit. Bad generation, but good shit. Okay, so it's gonna be... Ah. Huh. That was worth it. Actually, I have 15. I could get the damage reduction that could negate tears. I'm gonna save my money for later, though. That lunch is really not turning. There's another ghost. Was another ghost. And ah, you are the challenge anymore. 42 health, but I don't feel like I need any item. That's gonna turn bad later. Oh, double them. Me. Not even damage. Speed is 2 already. I have plenty of health, and that would give nothing else. I've just, by taking that item, basically cursed myself last time, didn't I? This is bullshit. Okay. Massive damage on the room one time. Oh, well, I decided to go to the next floor anyway. Cool shit. Okay, so we have only shit items on this floor. Yeah, sure, another fly. Mushroom is good, very good. Not happy with any of the section. Vampire, maybe, and depending on what I get as enemies this turn, 11 attack without taking more than half of damage. Shit. Come on, die. Shame I really used that. Well, I can actually run a battery if I want. Do I want to waste the money though? No, I don't. Oh boy. This is actually a different boss from the usual. Oh boy, they can do that. I don't like that laser thing. Okay, now that's the boss I remembered. I keep forgetting. Okay, yeah, burned for all my black hearts. Yep, yeah, sure. Well, I can buy unlimited batteries. At least. Okay, that was weird. So I have. I would like to keep my 52 coins, really, but. This, I think, is a good usage of it. And I'm just gonna go for the next. Actually, no, I could explode this thing. Yeah, for 2 coins. That's gonna give me something, right? The cross is precision damage up. Risky to take. Haven't found a secret. Not gonna say anything about the batteries being free in this room. God damn it. Okay, great. Yeah, start with a heal, won't care. That's gonna be bad. Come on, meat boy. Come on, bird. Do your worst. Ah shit. Okay, only 2 doors. Bombs. Come on, meat boy, don't stop, don't stop. Don't stop the damage. This is looking so good. Bombs, yes please. No, not us. Okay, he grabs a few. At least one coin, I think. Did he? No, I might have just lost that one. Didn't even need the full health. It should be possible to donate everything in one single drop. Seriously. And Greed is beaten. Well, everybody has seen that cutscene. Okay, so next. Do I do a next run? For today, because I have all the videos to re-upload, and I want to still get some Psychonaut done, and I want to go to bed at Desirable Hours, I'm going to, I think, stop here. Yeah. Okay. And then next is Psychonauts.